All right, people, what's going on? It's been a few days since I did a workout and for my YouTube people, right? So today we got a good one. Stole it from a friend of mine, Mr. Noble himself, Cameron Ahaus. I am not going to be able to do the rep scheme that he did. So I'm going to modify it. And if that gets too hard, I'm just going to work for 40 seconds, 45 seconds, hop off the machine or movement and rest the remaining 10, 15 seconds. So the workout is longer than I usually do during the week, but I gotta try this. So it's a 36 minute EMOM of four movements. So you're doing each movement nine times. Nine times four is, do the trick. I just screwed up, there you go. I'm all messed up. There, 36. That makes more sense. It's been a while since I've done that. Anyway, it's early. Forgive me. So the workout, right? Standard, what Cameron did, first minute, you're doing a 15 calorie row. Second minute, 12 toes to bar. Third minute, 12 echo bike cals. And final minute, 5 power cleans at 185. I'm in my house. I am not doing touch and go power cleans. A, because I'll knock mirrors and pictures off the wall, and B, I can't do 105 pound power cleans anymore. Touch and go anyway. So I'm gonna do 5 dumbbell power cleans, which is a huge difference, but that'll be my rest because I have no endurance. And I'm also gonna tweak the cals and stuff. It's 15 cal row, I am not maintaining that. So I'm gonna do a 12 calorie row. I'm gonna do 10 toes to bar. I'm gonna do 10 cal bike. 5 power cleans. So I'm tweaking a little. You can tweak it as well. Again, if that gets too hard for me, I'm just going to work for 45 seconds and then take a 10 to 15 second break. So if you don't have these, if you only have one machine or no machines, just you can basically substitute anything you want to do, right? Box jumps, burpees, sit-ups, anything. Try to figure out a rep scheme where you're working hard for 40 to 45 seconds, all right? If you do have machines that track calories, use them though. And that's it, let's get moving. Warm up. We're starting with the row, so let me get on the rower. Ooh, I just broke my machine. Let's get set up here, gotta be ready to rumble. Okay, the chaos. Yep. It's going to be chaos. I'm winded already. Yeah, this is going to be a problem. I did those super quick, but I'm going to need that to rest between the cardio stuff here. Everything's cardio, I should say machines. Ugh. 5 seconds. All right, I'm locking it. 2, 1. Winded. Five power cleans. That's gonna be my rest round. So, I'm definitely cheating a little with the Jonah Byron power clean, but I'm still winded after one round and I got 8 more to go. Take off the pivot grip shirt. Don't forget your pivot grips. I know Cameron wears them. All right, we're gonna do 12 cal row. Pip grips activated. Might be breaking those up. Oh. Must be nice to have endurance. I did eat a lot of ice cream last night, and that's not gonna help endurance. Yep. 5 power clean. Nice long rest here. Realistically, you want to pick something where you're not resting 35 seconds, but I need it. All right. 12th down row for me. I'll be breaking those up. Pivot grips on activated. That's not the right context, but. Oh. 15. Power cleans. I need that. The long break. That was round 3. We got a long way to go. 12 cows. It's getting spicy. Now I'm only about doing 80%. I stop talking, it means I'm dying here. Wow. Yep. Definitely give this one a whirl. If you want to do some serious cardio. Was that round four? I think it was. Pivot grips deactivated. Ten seconds. Oh boy. Power cleans. Really cheating through those. But as you can tell, still dying. I think this is around 6. Three more. Oh. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, this is good. 10 seconds. Wow. This is potent. Even with long break after the dumbbells. And lowering the reps. Nah, good. Ten seconds. Ah. Bring your A game for this workout. I think this is round 8. Yep. Wow. Yep. Really good workout for those of you trying to control your heart rate like me. This sucks. Almost done. Ten seconds. Yep. I need this. I believe this is the last round. Wow. Yep. This is certainly a potent one. No cardio for me tomorrow. I'm lifting. One more. Getting sloppy. Wow. I hope that's it, cuz I'm done. I gotta go to work. All right. So let that time out here. Hopefully that was 36 minutes. I think I did 9 rounds. Like I said before, the workout. If you don't have machines, perfectly understandable. There we go, that's it. Good, I counted right. What was I saying? Yeah, if you don't have machines, I would substitute one machine for, I don't know, anywhere between 8 and 14 burpees, depending on your skill level. Again, you just want to work for 40, 45 seconds for the most part. I went way faster with the cleans and toe bar, but I needed it, as you can tell. But the two machine movements, if you're going to substitute, make sure you're doing 45-ish seconds of work, 40 seconds of work. Maybe burpees, and if you could do box jumps, do, I don't know, 10 to 16 box jumps, again, depending on your skill level. But if you have some sort of machine that tracks calories, it could be a treadmill, a regular spin bike, an elliptical, a ski erg, an air, what do you call those damn things? Schwinn Airdyne bike, an assault bike. What else? They got a stair stepper. I don't know if you can do 12 calories that fast, but you get the point. Just 36 minutes. Each movement you're going to do 9 times. There's 4 exercises. So let me do it again. I almost screwed up. 9 times 4 is 36. But yeah, so that was a good one. I'm glad I stole that from Mr. A House. And don't forget to wear your pivot grip, people. And don't forget to stretch. Oh, go after it. Get after it.